Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I want to take this opportunity on behalf of the Australian National Imams Council to wish you, your family, and the entire Australian Muslim community and the entire Muslim Ummah a happy Eid. Eid Mubarak to you, to your family, and to all the Muslims around the world. Unfortunately, this year's Eid is going to be different and it's going to be a bit challenging. But alhamdulillah, we are believers and Muslims that worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala anywhere and during any time and any situation. This year's Eid is going to be different to the other Eid. We're not going to be together. We're not going to be praying the Eid prayers in the masajid or in the park. We're not going to be visiting the families because most of the cities in Australia are in lockdown. But inshallah, we can continue rejoicing that day. We can continue celebrating that day by praying Eid at home, by worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, by connecting to our families through the social media or phone calls or whatever platform they might have. Alhamdulillah, we are believers and that's what makes us unique and different than everyone else, that we are resilient and we can adapt during any time, during any situation. And that's why inshallah, we will continue stay connected inshallah. And we want you to be happy on the day of Eid. We want you to celebrate and rejoice Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's blessing upon you. The day of Eid is about celebrating Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's grace and gift upon us, that He made us to be from the nation of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Once again, on behalf of the Australian National Imams Council and all the Imams in all the states and territories, Eid Mubarak, kul aam wa antum bi khair, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your worship. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.